says, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. I was spread too thin.